Hello, YouTube. Welcome to Carol Reacts. Thanks so much for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Welcome to all the new people. Welcome to all the regulars. Welcome to the people who've been here once and came back. Welcome back. We've got a lot of good music here. Good, and I mean good. Not what they play on the radio today. This is good stuff. This is what they call the golden oldies. Because these people worked hard and they wrote their music. They got up before a microphone and sang it. They sang it with their real voice. There wasn't any auto-tune, there wasn't any pitch correct. They just sang it, and there is so much talent in these years here. That's why they call them golden. And kids listen to this music and they go, whoa, you know, because they couldn't believe our music was so good. And I tell you, I don't know where it went bad. Excuse me. But there's over 1,800 videos. Just go in and help yourself. Stay as long as you want. You're welcome. 24/7. I'd like to ask you to, if you don't mind, to please hit the subscribe button and thumbs up for like and post notification. Bell, if you click on it, you'll be notified every time I drop a video. And I want your comments and requests. Okay. Now then, we're going to stop right here. This is Arid, Words Unplugged.
1, 2, 3, 4.
That was Words by Arid, and it's the unplugged version. And the music's softer and more intimate. They didn't have any electric instruments or percussions. And the singer has trouble with complications and missed opportunities, hoping that clarity will come at dawn, washing away the pain like the morning sun. The refrain emphasizes the uniqueness of the moment and the absence of another chance. There'll never be another you. There'll never be another time like this. Words captures the bittersweet essence of human connection. Well, another breakup, and trying to fix it, but it's just, it's not working. I mean, he doesn't seem to be as persistent as he should be. If he really, really wants to fix the relationship, because he's had so many missed opportunities. Okay, well, let's, he's got a pretty good voice. I do like it that it's with acoustics. Okay, well, let's go ahead and post this. Bye, y'all.